Today's free coaching is a little different than what I usually do. I'm giving you a little look into my history and how I've healed from past hurtful experiences. Life sounds like I'm alive. Hello, my dear. I hope you are having a great day today. So something that I preach in the Wildly Alive Weight Loss Program is the importance of forgiveness work and why we need to be practicing it for our entire lives. Because truth be told, a lot of the reasons why we are reaching for those foods is because we haven't come to terms or forgiven past hurtful experiences, and a lot of resentment and unresolved emotions are in our bodies. So being someone who does walk my talk, I wanted to share with you a video that I made when I was in massage school. So yes, I am a certified therapist. I do not practice anymore. I truly believe that my reason to go to massage school was to heal from my childhood. So today that's kind of what I'm giving you insight into is we did a final project and it was called What Healing Means to Me. And I created a video, big surprise, and that's what I'm sharing with you today. And my hope is that when you watch this video, you don't feel pity or feel badly for me. That's not my intention by sharing it with you. My intention is that you see that, I've healed from these. I have forgiven my past and I'm actually really grateful for it now. And I truly see that I wouldn't be who I am and I wouldn't have this amazing life that I have if it wasn't for my past and some of those hurtful experiences. So I've found gratitude and I've grown from past hurtful experiences and forgave a lot of forgiveness. And I truly believe that that is what has helped me create this amazing life that I have, and I hope that it inspires you to do the same. So I created this video back in 2009, and there are some typos on the video. Please just disregard those, and I hope you find some inspiration. Those walls I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk again. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade. Do your halo. All right, so I'm hoping that hopefully has inspired you. And to take this one step further, I'm going to actually give you access to a forgiveness worksheet that I usually give my paying clients. A really great place to start with forgiveness is self-forgiveness. And then other past hurt experiences that are just sitting in your body, you can just print off another copy and do it again. So I know this is a little out there, but you know, Wildly Alive is a little different. And the reason why I'm really sharing it with you today is because I've seen it time and time again help women heal their relationship with their bodies, heal their relationship with food, and help them take loving action every day. So print the forgiveness worksheet below, and I would love to hear from you in the comments. Who are you going to forgive first, and why? All right, thank you so much for watching. I know that this isn't an easy topic, and I look forward to talking with you next week. And remember, if you're not having fun, it's your own damn fault. Bye.